A man is facing animal abuse charges tonight after police say he dragged his chihuahua through McCarran Airport. According to the Review Journal, David Updike was walking briskly through the terminal while dragging his dog behind him on a leash. Police say the dog was on its side and couldn't stand up until an officer stepped in. Updike reportedly told police he was in a rush and the dog couldn't keep up. The dog was taken to a vet for treatment and should be okay. New at 5.